With the Kashmir Valley on the boil in the wake of violent clashes between locals and security forces refusing to simmer down, Union Home Minister Rajnath Singh reached to undertake a two-day visit to Jammu and Kashmir to take stock of the situation in the state on Saturday. Security has been tightened across the valley in view of the shutdown call given by separatist leaders. Mobile phone services and internet services also remain suspended.